And we are learning more about a fiery crash yesterday that led to a major traffic jam on I-30 near Malvern. Arkansas State Police say the two drivers in the head-on collision that led to this photo have sadly died. Reports show the crash involved a semi-truck and a commercial vehicle. Lanes were closed for a few hours as crews worked to clear this wreckage, but traffic is now back to normal.